Pressurized mating adapter in view on the Harmony module. Space Shuttle Atlantis now just under 60 feet away from the International Space Station and continuing to distance at a rate of 0.2 feet per second. Pilot Alan Poindexter, a first-time space flyer in control as he's manually controlling the orbiter moving away from the orbiting complex, which is in the upper portion of your view. The Harmony module, the center module, and the pressurized mating adapter, the small compartment that connected the two spacecraft in the center of the view, and the Columbus Laboratory, now in its new home on the space station. That's the lower dark cylindrical module in this view, just lower left of center. And the flight control team here confirming they have commenced with the fly around. They've reached a distance of 400 feet and starting now with Alan Poindexter, the pilot, at the controls as they begin to maneuver above the International Space Station. The undocking and further distancing all going smoothly. They're continuing at a rate of about 0.1 feet per second. The undocking itself occurring about 3 minutes ahead of the scheduled nominal undocking time of 3:27 a.m. Central Time, and that was done just to enable ideal lighting conditions for this fly around, which is a video opportunity to get a good look at the orbiting complex and its new configuration with the Columbus Laboratory now attached to the International Space Station. This is a view from Space Shuttle Atlantis, now 440 feet away from the International Space Station. The two spacecraft just making their way off the east coast as they're traveling northeasterly over passing Uruguay. They're at an altitude of 189 nautical miles. Pilot Alan Poindexter at the controls of Space Shuttle Atlantis as he's commencing with the fly-around activity. He'll continue to perform this lap around the International Space Station, getting good visuals and video documentation of the orbiting complex before performing the two separation burns that'll further distance the two spacecraft and position the space shuttle in a good holding position as they continue with the inspection activities, a final check of the thermal protection system for Atlantis.